Hello viewers, welcome to Top Movie in Facts. Let's have a look at Gopika's top facts and movies list. Gopika, born the 1st of February 1984 as Girlie Anto, is an Indian film actress who has predominantly starred in Malayalam films. Starting her career as a model, she ventured into acting with the film Pranimanit Tuval, 2002. She went on to appear in over 35 films, working in the Tamil, Telugu and Kannada film industries as well. She is well known for her role in Autograph, directed by Charan. Movies list for Gopika includes Autograph. Autograph is a 2004 Tamil movie, directed by Charan. Next movie is Now Autograph. Now Autograph is a 2004 drama Telugu movie, directed by S. Gopal Reddy. Next in Gopika movies list is Lethmansulu. Lethmansulu is a 2004 romance Telugu movie, directed by S. V. Krishna Reddy. Next in Gopika movies list is Yuvasena. Yuvasena is a 2004 romance Telugu movie, directed by Jayaraj. Next movie is Kanakandan. Kanakandan is a 2005 action thriller Tamil movie, directed by K.V. Anand. Next movie in Gopika filmography is Ponniyin Selvan. Ponniyin Selvan is a 2005 drama Tamil movie, directed by Radha Mohan. Next in Gopika movies list is Totti Jaya. Totti Jaya is a 2005 action Tamil movie, directed by V.Z. Durai. Next in Gopika movies list is Vidhi. Vidhi is a 2006 Telugu movie. Next movie in Gopika filmography is M. Magan. M. Magan is a 2006 drama Tamil movie, directed by Thirumurugan. Next movie in Gopika filmography is Veerappu. Veerappu is a 2007 action Tamil movie, directed by Badri. Next in Gopika movies list is Velari Thirai. Velari Thirai is a 2008 drama Tamil movie, directed by Vijay. Thanks for watching. Please share, comment and subscribe our channel Top Movies.